Hello everyone, welcome back to X-Trading, where we provide a series of videos guiding you on how to use the MetaTrader 4 platform on the Exness exchange. In this video, I will guide you on how to log in to your account on the trading platform and introduce you to the main toolbars that you need to know when using this MetaTrader 4 platform. It can be said that this is the most popular trading platform in the Forex field that traders often use. This is the Exness Market Channel, where we provide the most useful information about trading activities on the Exness platform. We are a leading development partner of Exness. If you're new to Exness Market, make sure to hit the subscribe button to stay updated with our latest videos. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below, and our team will get back to you as soon as possible. You'll find the registration guide and the latest Exness updates in the video description and pinned comment. Besides this channel, you can also visit our Exness Market website to explore more about Exness. When you first install the MetaTrader 4 platform from Exness, it will display the Open Account window like this for you to open a new account. However, we will not open a new account in this interface, but we will click Cancel to close this section. We will use the accounts that we have already created in our client area. And if we do not have an account yet, we will also go to this client area to create one. So, we will not create it in the trading platform interface. To log in to an account on the trading platform, we need to know the information of the account we want to log into. For example, I want to log in this account to the MetaTrader 4 platform. First, I need to check if we have created this account on the MetaTrader 4 platform. As you can see, I have accounts on the MetaTrader 5 platform and also accounts on the MetaTrader 4 platform. So, I will need to use these accounts to log in to the MetaTrader 4 platform. Next, I will need to know other information about the account. I will select the three-dot button on the right corresponding to the account I want to log into. I will choose the account information section. Here, we will have information about the account's server and the account's ID. We also need one more piece of information to log in to the trading platform, which is the account's password. That password is the password we set during the account creation process. That password will not be displayed in the account information section like this. So we will need to remember that password information. If you accidentally forgot that password, you will need to create a new password. To log into an account on the MetaTrader 4 trading platform, we will need to find the Navigator bar. This Navigator bar is displayed by default. However, if you have turned it off, you can display it by clicking on this Navigator button here, or you can press Ctrl plus N. You can also go to the View section and select Navigator to display the Navigator bar. Here, I have previously logged into an account, but now I will guide you again through the steps to log in another account in this section. I will use the information of this account to log in to the trading platform right away. To log in to an account on this trading platform, we will right-click on the Accounts section and select Login to Trade Account. Next, we will copy the account ID in the MT4 Login section and paste the ID into the Login field. Now, the next step is to re-enter the password for this account. The next step, we need to choose the server for the account. The server for the account will be in the Server section here. I will copy this and then I will go to the trading platform. And I will paste the server information into this section, the server section, or you can also click the arrow and select the corresponding server for the account we are logging into here. After filling in these three pieces of information, we will click login, and you can see that I have successfully logged into the account like this. When we successfully log into an account, there will be a notification sound and also an email sent to us from the exchange. That email will be in the terminal section. You can click on the terminal button, and it will be in the email section here. These are some new emails that the exchange sent me. However, we do not need to care about this section. We should pay attention to the trade section. This trade section will display information about our account, such as how much capital is in the account and what the current open trades in the account are. The History section will contain the account's history. For a newly logged in account that has not traded yet, there is no history here. In the next part, I will introduce you to the main toolbars of this MetaTrader 4 application that we need to know when using the trading platform. I will maximize the product chart screen here. These are the toolbars that we need to pay attention to. We have the Line Studies toolbar, the Timeframes toolbar, the Standard toolbar, and the Charts toolbar. First, let us talk about the Timeframes toolbar. This Timeframes toolbar contains different timeframes. For example, here I am on the H4 timeframe. So each candlestick displayed here is formed after 4 hours. When I switch to the H1 timeframe, each candle here is formed after 1 hour. And similarly, D1 is the daily timeframe. W1 is the weekly timeframe, meaning 1 candle per week. MN is the monthly timeframe. And from M30 back to M1 are the minute timeframes. M30 means a candle is formed every 30 minutes. The second toolbar we need to pay attention to is the standard toolbar. This standard toolbar contains tabs that help us manage our account very conveniently. For example, we have the Navigator tab, which will display the Navigator panel like this, helping us manage our account. We can also manage indicators and trading robots here. It also has the Terminal tab, which will help us manage our open trades and view our trading history. It has the Market Watch tab. This tab will contain a list of trading products that are provided for our account. You can right-click here and select Show All. And you will see that an account on Exness provides us with a wide variety of different product types for us to trade. And here, you can also go to the New Order section to create a new order. Or you can click here to create a new chart. A new product chart. So, these are some of the main functions. Besides these, there are many other functions. However, many of them we do not need to use. So I will not introduce them here. If you have time, you can explore them gradually. I am introducing the main ones here. Next is the Charts toolbar. In the Charts toolbar, it provides us with tools that help us adjust the display of the screen here. For example, you can click on this button, and then you will display 4 charts like this. Or, if you had more product tabs open before, those product tabs will also fill up the entire screen like this. It will rearrange the screen so that we can see all the product tabs that we have opened below. And here, you can also change the display of the candles here. Currently, it is displayed as Japanese candlesticks. You can switch to bar charts or line charts. You can also zoom in and out of the screen by clicking one of these two buttons. The plus button is to zoom in, and the minus button is to zoom out. Then, the scroll button is to drag the screen. When you turn on the scroll button, if you drag the chart to the past, it will help you drag the chart back to the right so that you can see the end part. The current price status of the market. For example, here I turn this off. I will drag it back to the past. Then, I click here, and you see that it has been dragged back to the current price status. This tab is the Shift tab. The Shift tab will help us shift the chart to the left, leaving a space on the right, helping us observe the candle cluster more clearly. Here, there is also the Templates tab, which helps us manage the screen display better. The fourth toolbar that we need to pay attention to is the Line Studies toolbar. This toolbar will provide us with tools to help us determine the market trend. For example, here you can draw trend lines, or you can draw horizontal lines across the screen. Vertical lines. These horizontal lines help you determine resistance and support levels better. These vertical lines will help you know what time the candlestick you are currently viewing is. And also if you install other indicators here. Drawing lines like this will help you determine the correlation between the price status and the indicator you are tracking. In addition, there are also Fibonacci tools, where you can write text on the screen. You can add special characters to the screen to help with marking the chart. In general, there are many other tools that we can bring out. And here, these four toolbars do not just have the things that are already displayed here. You can right-click on each toolbar. Right-click on the bottom part here. Right-click on it, select Customize. Then, there will be other function tabs in the left column. The items that have been selected in the right column are the ones that are displayed on the toolbar, while the items in the left column are the ones that are not yet displayed outside the toolbar. So, you can completely move them to this side, meaning you can display them on the screen for convenience during use. So, These are some of the toolbars that we need to pay attention to when we use MetaTrader 4 and the steps for us to log in to our account on the trading platform. I would like to end this video here. Thank you for watching the video. If you found the video useful, do not forget to give it a like and click the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it to receive the latest videos when the channel publishes them. In the next part of this MetaTrader 4 usage guide video series, I will guide you on how to set up the screen display so that you can have a beautiful and easy to read chart, making it convenient for you to determine the market trend, and also helping you have a better feeling during your trading process.